Join us online at charlierose.com. Through the volcanoes, friends in high places, fish fishing, and the meaning of life.
Seminal text.
That sounds like Howl Range, you know? Fly fishing through midlife.
Midlife crisis, yes.
The English and the political animal. On royalty, a polite inquiry into some strangely related families. Have you, say, back to your years at Cambridge, changed your idea about the monarchy?
Completely.
How so?
I grew up from the time that I first became politically conscious, so what, 13, 14, something like that, you start thinking about how the world works.
Yeah, exactly.
And I was a Republican.
Right.
In our sense of the word, not yours. So, in other words, I would have preferred a republic. I saw no point in having an unelected king or queen as head of state. I couldn't see what they were there for. Antique arrangement. And I was very happy with that prejudice. I think a lot of people who'd gone through, who had the blessings of tertiary education and so on, would have shared much the same view. And I was happy with that prejudice. And until various things happened, one of which was obviously the death of Diana, which, you know, people still don't understand, this outbreak of mass hysteria. But then the death of the Queen Mother, actually, much more, I thought, because here was a remote, very privileged little old lady who succumbed to what all little old ladies and you and I in time will succumb to, and she died at a very advanced age. And one saw these hundreds of thousands of people queuing up to pay their respects. And I just looked at them and I thought, what are these people doing? I didn't understand it. And I set out to find out why it was they felt they had some sort of personal connection with her. And I had to say, at the end of it, I spent several years looking into it, and at the end of it, I concluded that this was an institution that was all of those things, objections were true, that it is, you know, it is undemocratic and it is antique. But on the whole, it's preferable to anything that we would invent now.
Join us online at charlierose.com.